I got arrested when I was 18 for robbing a pizza delivery driver who I thought had all of the drugs I ordered from him. But we got the wrong car, so it was just a regular pizza delivery driver. Mm-hmm. And me and my co-defendant got in a lot of trouble for doing that.
You were 18, so you could...
Yeah, and we were wearing a mask, so that comes with a mandatory minimum.
Were you armed?
Yeah, as I got charged with masked armed robbery and conspiracy. So, like, that carries a five-year mandatory minimum in federal prison. And I didn't go to federal prison because I'm very white, and I understand that. Mm-hmm. In the climate wherein you have to say that because the justice system worked in my favor in that way. But at the same time, like, we were joking earlier, like, I still can't get a job at McDonald's. Mm-hmm. Like, I just got my record sealed, but a simple Google search will show you that, like, I can't get a job at McDonald's. So, like, even if I do get my record sealed, it doesn't fucking matter because, like, people just know.
Did you? So, of course, that has affected you trying to get jobs.
Yeah, I can't get a regular job. So, like, you took the route, you got a job and you started making money, right? So, like, my only source of income at most points in my comedy career have been comedy because every other source of income will not allow me to get a job doing that. Like, I worked at a gas station for a while and I got a really good closing bit that Ellen DeGeneres does on her special.
Do you see, like, that as yourself?
As a felon?
No, just like going back. Do you see yourself getting to that point? Are you like, what path was I on?
It varies. If you ask me one day, I'll give you one answer, and if you ask me another day, I'll give you another one. Most days, I try to look at it from a perspective of like, hey, there's 300 million Americans, like, and the opioid epidemic killed a lot of them, and we're not talking about that anymore because of Corona. But like at the same time, there was a significant portion of the population dying because CVS, Purdue Pharma, and the Sackler family decided they wanted to make a rap video and go fucking ape shit on all of us. Like, there are towns in Kansas. You're sitting in a town right now that's CVS, Walgreens, and Rite Aid sold more pills and filled more prescriptions than 300% of the population of my town. I've lived here my entire life. There's more people than in my town. 300%? How is that possible? How do they make that much money and do all that?
And who's held accountable? Like, there's, because I'm trying to sit here and be like,
I mean, they're getting held accountable now. You just fill your New York Times subscription and type in the word Sackler and you'll see it. But at the same time, like I can blame it on that, or I can blame it on the 16-year-old me who decided to snort that fucking pill and get addicted. And that's the way my brain chemistry reacted to that thing.
And you didn't like,
but like, I don't know how to fucking do it anymore. Like, ask me tomorrow and I'll be like, well, it was a choice I made. And like, I don't know.
Yeah.
It's crazy because with the perspective and if that I have today and with the knowledge that is coming to light for everybody, if you want to just look at how much money that Purdue Pharma made during the height of the opioid epidemic, you can go to sec.com, man. It's right there, .gov. But like, there's a, it's really difficult to pin down how I feel about it as a whole, because it's like, well, I didn't go to jail either. So like, that's awesome. Like, I went to jail for longer than I think any human should be in jail, but like, I didn't go to prison. That's, I'm lucky.
Most, how long people, were you in jail for?
I was in jail for, I was in solitary confinement for a week. I was in jail for 3 days. And then I was in this weird ass in between Cambridge jail thing for like, I don't know how long. But I didn't go to prison when I probably should have, you know, like if I had a different skin tone, I would be getting out of jail like a couple months from now.